And hello, hello everybody, and welcome to the today miniature time night. We try to do more than this, but let's see. Then hope today we got a little bit more than the last time when we try to do our miniature night, but time. But yes, we don't know what we're gonna do, or we know that we start to building. I have a lot of stuff to waiting to doing, and there can be the painting and anything. It's a miniature time. We can do anything what we want to do. Building, painting, or something. And like I say, I have a lot, and soon kapum. And we last time tried to do rest of our Karatron Overlords box set. And I would think we gonna do those rest. What else what we have? We have Construct Gunhauler, we have done and Riches or Skywarden. Let's see, because this box that we do in, what is say here in Hammerheft Prospertons, and it's mean that we need to do Skywardens. And that's why we have. So, enriching churches is the other time, and Skywarden is today. And I try to put everything in. Only we do because I've tried to do so we have a little bit room to upcoming I still don't know why we have I have a still in four base. Even this is the only three of them. And of course, Like I have said that the Warhammer stuff isn't the only one we have, like this Dark Dreams Studios Lansknechts and like this Italieri British Light Cavalry and Gaul Warriors. What I have. And there is something else also. Flame of Wars and some Tamion and Hordes. Hordes and War Machine. First thing first, we need your body. Building your body. There you are. Big hands, little stuff. Let's go to Lex Atrium 4. Because body parts is 1 and 2 and 3 and 4. We have the Scar Wardens, then this, do I have a like Blue Angels Start Collection box where have a tactical scored. But I don't have make and then is something in the Stormcast Eternal Skies and the Trugari and the Space Wolf and the there is so much. Then there's so much stuff to do. Then is older Adeptus Mechanicus box set. Start collection. Then of course we have Forgebane, where I don't have to do everything. Then there is Wake a Dead, Tooth and Claw, where we have tuning part of we have a couple boxes that we don't even have start to do. This is the Farhammer site. Arrectus Custodes. Then we have a lot of Flame of Wars. German and USA and some of the Soviet Union side. Everything have to do plus the painting. So they're gonna pay I hope so, more and more miniature. Right, so I can really empty the line what I have to do and that kind. Then we did the third one. Where I put you. And your body, the front body. And of course we have now the gaming also, now we start the Mad Max. I don't have played it in long time, but next week that and have to take the room with everything what we want to do. So little time, so little time. Too much to do and so little time. Are you? Don't break down. This kind you go there like that. This got a little bit better than another one. And you flying wings. Where is the there is the where there. Is your third one. Yeah, but try to do more miniature. And try to do room for everything. And now I come into don't know exactly when it's gonna be the near future or end of the month when I come to grandfather, so so this is just a little bit waiting time, so and I can do, although I'm on summer vacation now in at work, so have more time. To do everything. Same time I'm waiting that when come to the info when tell me that I my granddaughter born. And so I'm gonna be in the young grandfather, or I call myself a still grandfather. Super grandfather next to Superman in the up. Let's put your backpack in the your backpack. Then we need your flying ball. And take you out or ready for everything. Part of the flying ball, what you have. And the scare knife skill. So she'll Trenton blur this kind. One you are. And 23 and 22, and so you are 24, and you need that 26. There's this one. You need also only your lightning. Your light, or whatever it is, there. And then we need the last ball, where is a little bit more stuff. Put together 26 and blah, blah, blah. Little thing. Now I don't have a room to everything. Plastic loop melt everything together so everything is okay. There's go that and that one go there. Now we have every of them. You go there. You go there. Skywarden are coming. Of course, you be connecting somewhere so they can. Use it to them. Steering. Let's try to put you in the right way. Now we have the body ready, so we can start to do the Skywarden. Like that. Skywarden have some little bit. And the Endring Ritgers have a guns, and the Skywardens have a spears. Sky Pikes. Skywardens with the Vulcanus pistol and Skypikes or the volley gun. Of course we wanna Skypikes. So first one can be in Custodian. If we'll find your head. It's 62. We want to one be in the custodian. Because you. Custodian. The leader of the unit is a custodian. Custodian makes 3 attacks rather than 2 with their sky pikes. So we know that. You are Custodian, the leader. Then you take the sky pike, because you get the extra hit from that. And of course, joku vulkaneisia pistol. What else to say the rules say? For every model in the unit in place there. One may be armed automatic volley gun and one may armed with either skyhook, drill gun or grapnel launcher. Let's see. Atramu volleikaan. 24 in 6 attack, 4 plus hit, 4 plus wound, rent me minus 1, damage 1. You have those? Yes. Volleikaan and then Trilkanan 24, rang 24 inch, 1 attack, 4 hit, plus 3, plus 4, 4 plus wound, 3 plus rent, minus 3, and damage 3. Oh, you get Trilkanan. Maybe why now let's first do you. Pistol. Let's see the photos. So much stuff in this. Little. Place where I'd make everything so. There is Custodia. Not ready yet, but now we can start to make a hermetic volley gun. What do we need? Something else. Seventy-two is you. Sí. You go there. Hands to the body. And one thing. Blah, blah. But we forget to put on the first. It's your head. I know this is gonna happen. No. And the final have that drill cannon. But first thing first, let's start your head. And then we can start to make. Four. 45 and 46. And when you know that we do the drill cannon, you're gonna take the drill bit. You Ikkuna. Yes. It's like the usual, this two hand gun thing. And so that we can make you up. Drill cannon. We need the drill bit of you. Maybe not the game style most effective unit, but to know what it is. Let's take a little moment, I'll be right back.